Initially, a remote fishing village, state and county authorities paid scant attention to Port Clovis, allowing it to become a thriving hub of sex tourism. Clovis retaliates against the shark by sending some of its most disreputable citizens.
This was the only known habitat of the speckled seaside sparrow. But, you know, they went extinct in 2007.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. For now. It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. Now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge.
known habitat of the speckled seaside sparrow. But, you know, they went extinct.
Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything more than any enemy. Thank you. The shark partakes in its victory meal. Ferocious feeder has spotted its next meal. The Hammerhead. triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception. As twilight falls, Pete is in an uncharacteristically quiet mood.
It's a dangerous job. It's not something unknown to me. Well, you want to see dangerous? Look at that, yeah? That's PT-522. My daddy crewed that off of Guadalcanal. It was Navy. Gunner's mate. Pacific Theater. But when I was 16 men, came back a day later with 3. Man survives all that, just to die here in the Gulf.
What happened to him?
Oh, you don't mind me saying this. But my daddy, his granddaddy, was killed by a megashaw.
I'm sorry. He's talking about a prehistoric fish that went extinct 2.6 million years ago.
I seen it.
Now, you were a kid.
Ain't they discover new animals all the time?
Sort of. Well, not exactly. In lots of cases, they're just corrections of species with different names. Also stuff like misspelling.
But I just say, maybe there are things in the water that ain't in your textbook. Stick around. Maybe you learn a thing or two this summer.
Whatever.
The ocean is vast. The majority of it still remains unmapped and unexplored by mankind. Perhaps Kyle shouldn't be so quick to dismiss his father's fevered ramblings. Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.